Videocassette. The Academy has named Restoration this year's visual feast.
I do not wish to marry.
I'm not asking you to wish it.
I'm asking you to do it.
He was forced to marry by the king.
You are to be a paper bridegroom.
Then fate helped him find...
Are you another man sent to do me injustice?
The one woman he was destined to love. Critics call Restoration spectacular. Lively, lavish, and inspiring. Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up. Robert Downey Jr., Sam Neill, Meg Ryan, and Hugh Grant.
We love you, Robert.
Restoration. Jimmy the Saint. Critical Bill. Big Bear Franchise. Pieces. Easy Win. 5 professionals.
Bill, you gotta be with Jimmy in the moving van. Bring the kid there, we scare him, and that's it.
1 night's work.
This beat throws us Colonel Denver. Catch the creep. Out on the highway.
It should have been easy.
What was I doing wrong? License and registration.
It couldn't have gone worse.
Can I see some ID, please?
I'll give you ID!
License!
They've got 48 hours.
Leave Denver.
To make the wrong things right.
We don't stand up for each other, we're gone!
Ah! You gonna stay here and die, Jimmy, like a dog in the street?
I ain't gonna run. You said that before I hit the ground.
I met someone. I don't want to hurt.
Didn't you learn nothing from me?
You recall the guy from El Paso, the most lethal contract killer west of the Mississippi.
Andy Garcia, Christopher Lloyd, Tree Williams, Gabrielle Anwar, Jack Wharton, and Christopher Walken.
Why are you doing this?
Things to do in Denver. When you're dead. He tested their courage.
Colin!
He challenged their spirit.
We're a crew.
That's what this whole thing is about.
Hollywood Pictures presents...
One-in-a-million freak accident?
A story of tragedy.
Or was it negligence?
Don't you walk out of this, Skipper!
And triumph.
We listened to you, and we are still here!
Jeff Bridges, in a Ridley Scott film based on a true story, White Squall, rated PG-13.
Look at them. They're so happy and in love.
Don't worry, Martha. You'll be next.
Thank you. She's drunk.
Martha Alston didn't think she'd ever find love.
I'm gonna stop looking. That's when it happens anyway, when you're not looking.
Then he came into her life.
Don Whitman.
He's brilliant. He's handsome. He's incredibly sexy.
Did you?
Yeah.
But the more she gets to know him...
We've got some faxes.
The less she wants to know.
Hello, mother. Turn around. Good birthing hips and an adequate bosom.
I think we need to talk.
You want to do something fun?
I don't want to steal beer.
Stolen beer station.
You stealing from me?
Whitman, that wasn't fun.
She just wants to call it quits.
I don't want to see you anymore. Is that clear?
But he's just getting started.
I love how you challenge me!
Watch me now!
Is this gentleman bothering you?
And her lover.
Oh, my God.
God, you look sexy in that little hat.
Touchstone Pictures presents Ellen DeGeneres. And Bill Pullman.
Do you think that I love you enough to break my own finger?
Please don't.
Mr. Wrong.
That's love.
Something happened out on Poor Farm Road. The girl got herself killed.
For the police, he was the only suspect.
Whatever they think he did, Jacob has rights to.
For the town, he was the only one to blame.
Jacob's innocent. Someone else killed that girl.
But for the Ryans, he was their only son.
There is some other explanation for all this.
She's pregnant.
Jacob wasn't the father.
suppose Jacob were followed by someone with reason to be jealous.
Caravan Pictures presents...
There's blood in the car. It's been taken care of.
What do you mean, taken care of? What if you've destroyed evidence that would prove he's innocent?
Whatever the truth is, we're standing by you.
From director Barbe Schroeder.
These 12 people decide, not you. The jury decide the truth.
You're trying to get him off with your big shot lawyer and all your money.
I don't bargain for my son.
Meryl Streep. Liam Neeson.
I just want my boy back.
Before and after. Rated PG-13.
Once upon a time, there was a housewife named Lolly, who had two beautiful children, and a husband who was never around when she needed him, or interested when she wanted him. Then, one day, opportunity knocked. Mary Jo entered. And nothing has been the same since. Now, her life is in chaos.
Stop.
Her marriage is in turmoil. Her home is a war zone. And she's never been happier. Miramax Films presents a new comedy about a scorned wife, an outrageous affair, and the perfect revenge. International sensation Victoria Abril, Josiane Velasco, and Alain Chabat in the year's official French entry for Best Foreign Film. French Twist.
Hey, Miss Kerner, who's your new friend?
My fiance.
Betty Kerner wanted too much too soon.
Wow. 2 weeks? Is that long enough? I mean, marriage.
The only thing that matters here is what Betty wants.
Congratulations, we're in order.
I am not getting married.
But before Art could find a way to let her down easy.
You guess what I'm thinking?
He found himself falling for her sister.
Can you guess what I'm thinking? You're gonna look so good with me up at the altar.
I brought you some flowers.
Beautiful. I'm just a walnut. I'm gonna get married.
It's about time.
To her sister.
Oh. Now, his life has become too much for one man to handle.
Is Mr. Dodge in? I'm Mr. Dodge. You are looking for my brother too?
If you see him before I do, please tell him I am in town.
Since when do you have a brother?
Since I was 12 minutes old.
You're twins?
You amaze me. You are about to make the all-time biggest possible mistake, and you know it. And look at me when I'm talking to you.
You're not at all alike.
And the closer it gets to the big day...
He would make a great best man.
Fabulous idea!
The bigger his problems will become.
But I just don't think $7.50 an hour covers whatever this is.
If you ever make Betty cry... I'm gonna break one bone for every tear. And you know, she cries a lot.
Touchstone Pictures presents Melanie Griffith, Antonio Banderas, and Daryl Hannah.
Someone's after me.
Oh, way better than both of them.
Too much.
Every legend is based on fact. Every myth is grounded in truth. For 17 years, the town of Haddonfield, Illinois, has been haunted by a night when evil roamed the streets and a madman ruled the night. Everyone knows his name. Now, everyone will know the truth.
I knew what he was, but I never knew why.
Halloween, The Curse of Michael Myers, rated R.
future presentations.